Things are going okay, I guess. Never mind, they're not. I jinxed everything. Everything's all wrong. Fucking hate his charge attacks so much. I wish he would never charge. There we go, death blow. Go to sleep, my sweet bowl. Prayer bead. Shinobi Medicine Rank 2! Yay. Fuck that guy. Or bull. Or whatever. Oh yeah, the enemy's very much alive. Barely, but I'm very much alive. Thank heavens, thank heavens. Now Congo. Is that where we do Congo? My crazy lady. Whatever you say.
Am I? Kokugen desu ne. Emma dono. Wakatte imasu. Genichiro dono ga tenshu no jōkai ni modorimasu.
Don't worry, little boy. I will save you. Master boy. I don't even know where I'm going. There's so many paths to take. Choose your own adventure.
Page 681. God. You could choose your own adventure.
Yes.
600 pages long. I never read those when I was a kid, but I always wanted to. I felt like the closest thing I'd get to a video game would be just taken away.
Like, you don't want me to play video games, so give me a choose your own adventure book.
Pretty much.
I found this one now, this sculpture idol. Fuck even am I? What is this?
Fucking shield castle.
Well, just get the fucking thing and you'll be fine.
I did, it doesn't seem to do much.
Oh, what? You shitting? You're not hitting them then.
I hit the dude right in the frickin' face with the fire and it did nothing.
No, you need the shield, you need the other thing, that's not for shields.
Oh, the fire thing's not for shields?
No, that's just for burning people.
Oh.
I'm gonna say, I fucking instant killed him with the item.
Oh, well, I've been using my fire against him, thinking it was gonna do something, and it's done nothing.
Like that I'm just standing over here. This isn't really a hiding spot for eavesdropping. I'm over here! He fights, it might come off easier than you think. Ah, interesting, interesting.
Ah!
Oh, okay, I got a key. I'm gonna pull an enemy cable ship in the enemy's armor. Interesting. I'll have to reread that, because I'm stabbing someone. Guarded by the samurai, the broken horn is a spear blade. Once in it, so you can play a horn, it pulls enemies. Oh, okay. Is this the gatehouse? Is that what this key is for? There's so many places to go, I don't know what's what. We've got a huge bell. Not gonna be able to make the leap over to him. Fuck it. I'm gonna kill the dog instead. Oh god! I always wanted to be a bell. Oops. Things got range. Did not mean to do that twice. I'm a shinobi who can't guard against a bell. God damn it, with the dodge, it's so weird for me. I feel like I can't dodge anywhere, and I get that because this game isn't based around that, but sometimes... I like how this is just a regular guy. God damn it. No. Well, I'm dead. I died to some fat guy with a bell. He wasn't even like a special enemy. He was just a guy. Nah. Fuck me.
So this tool thing that helps with the shields, do you get that, like, before you get to the place that where everything's on fire, or after?
Probably, I think it was before all the fire.
Well, shit.
Because again, I found it before I even found the fought shield guys.
Well, missed it. All I got was the fire.
Well, so you probably want to look around.
Son of a bitch. Like how I find a hand in a fucking jar, but I miss the actual thing that matters.
I have this gatehouse key, but I have no idea what the hell, where a gatehouse is. It's like I gotta explore, but I'm like, I don't even know where to go. I don't know what a gatehouse would be. And it being mean, well, I'm sorry that the internet's not being nice to you. Internet is rude. Woo! I'm gonna go to work and just start deflecting everything. God God, I'm getting my ass kicked by regular guys. Called me needing to get better. Stronger. Doesn't do anything. You gotta rest, idiot. Stop thinking this is Dark Souls. That doesn't work for you if you just sit at it. Fight me! Good. Deflect the dog.
I also accidentally just did that counter move on a dude, and I kind of feel guilty now because that was not my intention. You fucking asshole.
Oh, there I go. Could grab onto the thing. I hate that, like, you jumping makes you instantly seen. That's the problem. Like, jumping is literally the cause of you getting seen, like, quickly. But then it's like, how the hell do I get to a ledge if I can't jump?
I did get the sound upgrade though, and so far that's...
Hit a guy with gun. I'm in. In what? I don't know, but I'm in. Oh, good, this was the gay house. At least I found the area where to use the key. A bullet went by me. Or an arrow. An unblockable went by me, because the symbol above my head. Show me a pro. Oh, it's something for my shinobi.
Thank you, fucking douchebag with the goddamn arrow.
Oh, this is gonna be pretty neat, hopefully. Can I put on some of the armor that might be in here, too? Lady, stop hitting the pan, or whatever you are. Why are you working for them? No, get your spear out of here. I'm right here! Nope, I guess I didn't want to stealth kill the fat guy with a hammer. Oh, he's throwing a tantrum, but I'm seeing his belly button. My camera was zoomed in on his belly button. Things I didn't need to see.
Oh my god. I want to jump.
His belly button looked like the helmet from, in Dark Souls. And, I think it was 2. Mm-hmm. I think it was the smelter demon.
Oh yeah, that weird...
Like, sucked in head.
Yeah.
Yep, that's my... My only knowledge of a vagina. It sucked in! Like, you need to get out more.
Let me show you my belly button. Now tell me what is this.
Fight me down here, asshole.
Oh, that's an interesting, bug. It's throwing oil at me. It's hitting the wall. Oil's appearing on the other side of the wall.
Man, this fire blast is so fucking short. There we go. Dude, he psyched me out like 4 different times charging that up. gonna say, fucking lose your posture, damn it! This guy's like, how do I get over there? Alright, well, I'm dead. Well, I tried. Resurrection! As it almost didn't matter, because I resurrected right in front of two guys. Just playing very sloppy. Yeah, he'll help, hopefully, one day, whenever I'm not dying so much. I'll actually have the experience for said thing. Up I go. So if there's a tough guy up there that I gotta fight, I need to, I need to not have to use all my shit.
Ah, the axe.
Good for you.
Yeah, I straight up, I never opened the door to the cabinet.
You're a disappointment. You're a guy who eats snacks on the regular. You should know how to open a cabinet.
Dude, I fucking want Wendy's so bad right now.
I don't eat that stuff. No. I would love to if it wasn't so far away. Like, impossible for me to eat any of that kind of stuff, like, on a weekend where I actually work and do a lot of exercise.
I like the idea. Go to McDonald's. Like, oh god, I can really use some Wendy's.
It's awkward when I get ads for, like, different places when I'm listening to music. It's like, come to Chili's!
Turn it down!
Yeah, please, guys, go to Chili's. I'm, like, yelling out to the floor. Leave. They're gonna be stuck in the spear back. Also tear poorly fitted armor off heavier foes. Now you're speaking my language.
Does the axe use...
Yes, it still uses the same thing, because all prosthetics have a use of that, as far as I'm aware.
No. Ah, now I can learn skills with prosthetics.
Not that. Oh, well.
You gave me the second book, that's all I wanted to talk to you for.
Hello there, it's good to see I got what I wanted. Man, what an asshole.
Right? My god, he fucking sucks.
Okay, I'm gonna learn this move and try it out, because I got it from that guy after killing things. Don't know how to fucking even say the word. Ooh, that's a slow... That's a very slow heavy attack. It'll come in handy if I can really fuck with their posture, but that's like waiting for the right opening to appear.
Oh my god, the fucking grappling hook attack. Oh, I need that. I need that right now.
I forgot. Oh, is that the one where you, with your momentum?
Yeah.
Yeah, that might, like, I got it just as a precaution if I'm actually swinging towards someone. I haven't done it yet. I sometimes forget I even have it. Wooden shields and hats can't be broken by regular swords, but if you have the loaded axe prosthetic, then that will do the trick. It'll cut through wood like paper. Thank you, Tip. Maybe you should give that to John.
Right.
He was using fire, which, understandably, against wood.
Yeah, that's what I thought would work. And it
that's what I originally thought.
And everything had zero on it.
Look, those shields are amazing. I don't know what you want. What was that?
I need to use the restroom.
Alright. It's hard to hear it with all the blood splatter. Don't worry, you'll... Gonna heal, try that again. Do appreciate everybody hanging out with me. I got, what, an hour and a half left. Then I kind of have to stop to get myself ready for work. I wanted to play more of this game. I just keep tapping it. Come on, come at me. Don will say hi when he's back from the bathroom. He's not here to read chat either, because he's not spoiling the game by watching anything I'm doing. Whoop. Bell lady, goddamn it, or whatever the hell she was hitting a pot. Sometimes I wish this was like Hitman and I can use my instincts to be really dirty and fucking see everything. I'm gone. Never saw me. That would just be too easy with the instinct. Oh, I am so sorry, sir. I didn't... I got really aggressive there. Makoto, shimiru utsukushi. Jaga... Read him. Hey. Who are you calling for? Let me hear it one more time. I hit you. How did you not know I was here? Why is everyone so tall? I'm so short. I'm the blood on my face clan. Yes, I am a shinobi.
Shamisen around here?
I do not follow. I have not.
Shinobi shu naraba, moshi ya kokoro atari ga to omou. Ano shirabe wa.
I know who the melody calls for. Can't stop thinking about it. You're a weird. Please forget I ever spoke of it.
Tell me, do you have cashews?
Only. No, only my own nuts.
Shit, it's not the ones I wanted.
Nobody does. It's a really tough guy in front of me. He's got two death blows. Oh, wait. Can I talk to him? Oh, I can talk to him. I can lock on to him, so I thought I could fight him. Inside, out of luck. He says he's looking for a shinobi that has given up... Me? Are you the wolf he spoke of? Oh god! I wasn't ready! I am immortal! I don't want to be! I'm dead. I was not prepared for a fight! Also hitting the thing that keeps fucking me up is trying to deflect and or block and then attack, and then I do my fucking move. Like, I'm charging up the swing. It's like, stop, no. Fucking attack. Also, Jiggly says hi, John.
Hello.
He's still alive. I don't know where you would have went.
Fucking up hitting LT and RT for trying to choose the damn grappling hook. But no, I don't want to swing my axe.
You know, I probably would have done better if I got the sneak attack on that guy. I was confused because I could lock onto him and then talk. I should have realized when he said he was looking for a shinobi that was both immortal and given up on life, which was us in the beginning of the game, that I probably should have not tried to talk to him a second time. I don't know. That looks to be the easier way to just get over there, but I want to go back to where I was, which I actually don't remember where the fuck I was. I got easily distracted by something earlier, and then I went to it. Now I gotta remember how I went over to it. I think it was this way, I thought.
Boop. Oh, that's what that is. Shit.
Look weird, Shinobi. Didn't I not just see you run down there? No. It's... Getting up here? He is. Drop down attack, motherfucker!
So on occasion, I frantically spam, like, the block button. I'm
yeah.
Like, I don't know when he's gonna attack, so...
I know, I'm doing that all the fucking time. Kicked me in the face.
Punch him. Throw him to the bitch. Not you.
I just wish we could drink a little faster. You would think in an emergency situation.
Have you used divine confetti yet?
I thought that was what I needed for the headless dude place. I don't know. That's what I thought was what was needed, but it didn't seem like it really mattered. Get it, motherfucker! I'm still alive!
Oh. That's an important thing. The question we need answered. Are there invisible walls?
No, you're the one that breaks games, not me. Yum, a pellet. My victory pellet.
Repellet.
Dolphin! I'm a dolphin in the water!
It occurred to me you actually do a flip at the tail end of it. Instead of
iron. Abandoned dungeon I just found. I don't know where I'm at.
Oh god.
It's like it just told you. I don't know where I'm at.
I gotta stop resting. God damn it. I keep hitting A trying to get out for some reason. It's just rest.
I don't think I want to go down to this abandoned dungeon right now. Taking a lot of... Uh-oh. Oh god, I'm being looked at by a gecko! Stab it in the throat! Not seeing a resting spot down here, but I'm seeing a whole lot of other creepy shit. But I also just can't see in general.
Wasn't there a mechanic where if you, like, sneak attack a guy, you can, like, spray blood around him or something?
Might be something we learn later on. Alright, later on. I found a bulging coin purse.
Show you my bulging coin purse.
Finally, someone's showing me something, some action!
Fun fact, it's not actually bulging.
Well, how are you not hard when you're stabbing people in the throat?
What are we talking about?
Hard. How did you get down here? How the fuck did he get down here? I was just talking to you up there.
Fucking Arrow Fox. Would have assassinated or whatever. I keep saying assassinate like I'm playing Assassin's Creed.
Yeah, assassinate. Get your hidden blade.
What's the term? Like, what's it?
Just a stealth kill then.
Stealth kill? Yeah, we'll just call it stealth. I gotta get in the habit of that. Would have done that, but no, I got shot in the back with a flaming arrow.
Yeah, I heard hard. It's like, how are you not hard? Well, you know, being a woman. It's coming from this hole. Do you hear it? Do you not? I hear nothing.
So,
nothing else matters.
Wish.
Have fun with your endeavors, but... I mean, there's a lot of other creepy shit. There's like a very difficult, creepy motherfucker down there that I really don't think I'm ready to fight. Hell, I don't even think I should be down here. What is my stats do I have right now for, like, skills? I have one. What else is new?
What the fuck? They're trying to throw oil at me again, but they're hitting the bottom of the roof that I'm currently standing on, so I just see oil splattering all around because it goes through the fucking...
The depths of Ashina are over there. If I want, I can cast myself into it. I feel like this is a trick, but you know what?
Do it.
It's into the depths! Holy shit! Oh, grappling hook!
Oh my god, I can sprint and no one notices me with the frickin' sound upgrade.
Is this how we get back up? Or was this really... this death? Okay, I had to grappling hook. There is a death at the bottom.
Oh.
I had to grappling hook onto this ledge. I dropped down and it was just like, oh. Sense. You know, there was another area I could be exploring too. I'll have to check that area out too.
The ceramic shards actually useful because I keep
throw it at someone's face.
All right. Well, like, it feels like I'm supposed to get something like unique in a certain all these different parts, and it's like nope, ceramic shard again. Oh, I fucked up. It also occurred to me they completely reused the sound effect for the axe when you swing it.
I just killed a zombie, but he got back up. Also, I fought a zombie.
Yeah,
It's another one of those he's never seen a zombie movie because we're in this Japan place of whatever time. What was that? Half the time I just skip past the reading because I'm like, oh, I've already grabbed this.
Boy, yet another light coin purse.
Oh, this helps reduce the terror that builds up.
Wait, you said terror?
Yeah, there's a thing called terror. Think of it as something in Dark Souls that once it builds up, it instantly kills you.
Oh god. So it's like stress in fucking whatchamacallit. I'm talking to this guy! You shouldn't be trying to fight me. Can I be hit if I'm talking to an NPC?
Maybe. I was looking at a vision of something.
Oh, no, we're both getting poisoned.
Alright, you know, I'm gonna save...
Oh, God.
I'll save this area for later. I'm gonna go to another area that we were at. Because all of a sudden, we're just fucking here. Also, we also have to go back to the bottomless hole of the abandoned dungeon to go take out that one person. There was stuff I wanted to check out here in the other area.
Jozu the Drunkard, I am running away.
Oh, you found him.
Yeah,
I haven't beat him. I got up to that point with this bunch of guys, and I left. That's where I left the memory at.
I'm poisoned.
I've yet to return.
Please tell me I'm not currently poisoned still.
I'll show you my poison, semen.
What became of the NPC who was supposed to help you in that fight, but man, he saved me by just kind of dying on his own.
So I fast traveled to one of the areas and it started me off jumping and I never hit a button at all. So everyone found me. Can't get the right attack. There we go. Jesus. I'm gonna rest here. Got my ass kicked. I'm gonna go to sleep. Fuck it. That works. Oh, E-Man! Like random shit you yell when you silent kill someone. Like, I died and I heard him yell He-Man. It's not even been invented in this time. Maybe, I don't know. Probably not. No, maybe the concept of He-Man was born in someone's brain.
I mean, maybe?
Fucking no.
Sort of the concept of an overly buff dude attacking a skeleton was a thing, but like...
Ultra, my son.
Only your son ever again.
That's the twist in the old thing. It's like, I've been saying you're my friend, but the twist in the stream, it's like, you're actually my son. It's like, how old are you?
Hey, like, you're like 6 months older than me, not... 6 years.
I knew there was a very tough son of a bitch up here.
Maybe I could just skip him entirely.
No, you have to fight for the beads. Stealth attack! Seven to see a spear is something, Yamashi! Alright, he's really tough. Stealth attack him, and it's just like, turns out this was a really big mistake.
Oh, this is a mistake! I fucked up! Run away.
I also feel like I just deflected something I shouldn't have deflected. Very odd. I died. I'm gonna have to fight this man with a giant ass shield.
Oh my god, I can't fucking... You goddamn idiot of a goddamn fucking stupid shinobi.
John's happy. I get my ass fingered by a monster earlier. I'm getting destroyed by a spearman. You get pissed and I'm just like, Today's gonna be a good day.
Well, it's just like the fucking mechanics where I'm like, I want to lock onto this dude, and then for some reason I unlock on in the middle of fighting, and at the worst possible time, because then I get battered between two guys, almost die, and then, yeah, it's just a series of very unfortunate events.
I'm having a good time.
Not to mention I just glitched and almost flew through a ceiling. Because
but you break games.
Maybe I can sit between these two bars. No. The short answer is no, you
Well, can't. If you can't beat the drunkard, you leave.
I can beat him. I'm going to beat him.
Just leave and continue on. Do the me strategy. I'm back when you've suddenly gotten stronger, even though nothing's changed.
Yeah, right. I'm back when you've taken a break. I'm almost setting myself up.
What I did against the fucking other dude at the stairway. What first, like, big guy you fight. I don't think it's safe to hang on a wall with your sword in your hand.
Let us fight together. Okay, you can go out there on your own.
He's found me. What the hell just happened? There's a hole here, apparently. The game, like, lagged. Where the fuck am I? Get me out of here. I don't want to be in a hole. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. No, I can't fight him mano to mano. I'm gonna have to get a stealth kill on him. How far is this range? There we go. Jesus Christ. I'm all the way in another world.
Wow, he has health. I died in one fucking hit. Oh, and my partner's dead. Oh no.
And now you gave him dragon. It's like he's dead.
I mean, maybe if I just... I got an idea. It might take forever, but I got an idea.
How he doesn't see that I just did that, it makes me laugh.
Okay, nope, bad idea.
Not one
he
of those.
Just spin around and lock on.
I found you!
Remember when it said... I died.
Remember when it said, I died.
No, remember when it said, like, if you, you know, dodge, that you can... grab. Apparently that's not true. You just kind of get whipped into their fucking... Oh my god, I got the unseen aid. Holy shit. There is a god. Oh my fucking Christ. I am leaving and not coming back here ever again.
Oh, you hit me through the thing.
So where do I go to talk to somebody where I can spend my money, because I have a lot of money I want to spend on stuff for them?
There was a merchant at the stairwell of the one place.
One place
being... I don't know if... because there was an ogre guy you fought?
Yeah.
Yeah, that place. There was a guy who tells you you met him before. And he's like, I met you before, and that's... You find him in that memory, but you probably ran by him. But he's just some random merchant.
In the memory, that's where I...
Well, no, I'm saying is in the memory, that's you find a dude who's like, I'm just ransacking the place.
Oh yeah, him.
Yeah, that's a merchant guy who says he's met you before. You gotta give him money. You have to pay
Shit,
him.
I gotta go do that. Right.
Then eventually he'll open his business, then you can buy. Then eventually he wants to expand the business.
I can donate all the money to him. I want to be able to die and not have anything to worry about, like you said before. Alright. Stairwell with the freaking ogre.
Alright, Jiggly, have a good night.
No, have a horrible night. No. Sorry.
I'm gonna keep getting my ass killed by this guy with a spear. Sounds very familiar. I'm fighting some dude with a spear. Really tough. Got a lot of names.
I'm at the stairwell. Stairway. Up here with the spear dude. Spear dude's dead again. Can't believe he hasn't learned. Oh, is he like over here? Probably not.
Only I was better at the video game. Oh, I found my way in without having to fight him.
Here's like that memory from like dead cattle.
I don't understand why was I granted this power. I don't know, little boy. Waiting to find someone's sign that says, praise the sun. Like that's the end of the game, it's just etched in the ground.
Oh yeah, there's not gonna be emotes, that's what I wanted to say, but did not come out the way I intended. Mr. Merchant, where are you?
Okay, you can only have one, I've learned. I don't know what I'm trying to do there. I couldn't control myself. I just kept jumping. Okay, I timed that way too early. And he killed me. Hello, guy. I'm back. I never fucking jump when they do the sweep attack. Every time.
I know.
Every time. It's like I did the training to learn the sweeping attack and how to jump and all that shit. And then it's like in the battle, I just let it hit me.
I have the horrible freaking habit of...